Yo, what's up, YouTube? This is Reed, and today, well, 2 days in a row, I went to the Erie Seawolves at the Trenton Thunder games. I went Friday and Saturday. Saturday being today, so I went today. And hang on, I gotta get an item.
Let me get the item.
Okay, I got the item. I got Saturday. So, I mean Friday. So Friday I literally got two autos. It was so bad. So two autos I got. First I got Logan Shore on a card. Minor League Heritage. He was the only one out of all the four pitchers to sign. Manning and Alex did not sign. And Casey MIZE, they all snuck out. All three of them like snuck out to the bus. Which is whatever. So I got Logan Shore. He almost snuck out, but I was able to get him. And then this guy's probably one of the nicest guys on the team. It was kind of my fault where the place he signed it is Isaiah Paredes. I try to point it over here, but I kind of pointed over there. I guess I confused him. Maybe he soon doesn't get another one, but it's whatever. Isaiah Paredes on a mini helmet. It's not like one of those ice cream ones you got at the stadium. It's actually kind of, it's an official one. It might be hard to see, but it has padding. You see that? So, yep, got it in gold Sharpie. Then those are two autos I got on Saturday. I mean, oh my God, if I say Saturday one more time. Friday. Now, Saturday, today, I did much better. I got a really, probably one of the best autos you got on the team. Maybe I just spoiled it, but I can't believe I got them. I didn't think I was going to get them. I just left during the game. I didn't feel like staying after the game because I assumed they were going to do the same shit as they did Friday. So, I didn't even stay after the game. I wasn't going to waste my time. So, I got all the position players I needed today. So, first, I got Cam Gibson on a card. Then, I got Derek Hill on a card. They're all one per. Well, I only had one card for Cam Gibson, but Derek Hill signed 1 of 3, as you can tell. I didn't get Casey MIZE on the cards. And I think that's it. Manning, I didn't get. I don't think they were going to sign. I got Logan Shore yesterday. So that's all the cards I got. So the first ball I got. This guy's such a nice guy, so I decided to get him on a ball. I haven't got any ball signed this year, so I try to get more ball signed. Isaiah Paredes on a ball. Sweet spot. On official Major League Baseball. He's a solid prospect. He's not like a big top prospect, but he's a solid prospect. Yep. And probably the best auto I got all year. I mean, the best auto I got maybe this year. Personalized it on the sweet spot. Personalized it and sidebar on the sweet spot. Casey MIZE on a ball. It was. I'm just assuming. Literally, I'm getting. I was getting all the players. I got all the players, like, at, like, 6:30. The gates open at 5:30. All the players, like, the pitchers come out. But when the gates open at 5:30, the pitchers are warming up, and then they leave, like, before 6 o'clock. So, I came at 5:30. Casey MIZE already in before the gates opened. So, no one signed. So, I get all the players, like, all the position players, like, at, I don't know, 6:20. So, I'm literally waiting there 40 minutes. Thinking, like, what am I doing here? There's no way Casey MIZE is going to come out and sign. Well, I just said, whatever, I'll just stay. What can hurt? And thank God I stayed because I got Casey MIZE on this ball. It was, like, at, like, 6:50. He signed one for everyone. There's, like, 20 people there. It wasn't actually a big crowd. So, yep. Personalized to Reed, Casey MIZE. So, yep, that's my recap, guys. And peace out.